wanted it back. We felt like it was our title this year. We had to come here and win it. It would have been fantastic to win. You know, that was the ideal plan, but I was like a second off. So, you know, I can take that.
A bit of a cry actually, so yeah, no, really chuffed. I was over the moon to kind of defend it and kind of break our Paralympic year curse as well, so yeah, over the moon.
Yeah, I'm really pleased. My form is obviously really good, and the work I've been doing in the chamber and on the road and just kind of balancing it all out, I'm just really delighted.
Louisa, how many of Mummy's medals do you think you've stolen over the years?
I don't know.
Quite a few?
Yeah.
Are you proud of her?
Yeah.
Did she do well today?
Yeah.